Tonight, a contentious proposal by the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints gets discussed at Las Vegas City Hall. The church wants to build a new temple in the Lone Mountain area. Critics say the proposal is too big for the neighborhood. Supporters say it meets the needs of church members in the Northwest Valley, and they also believe the project meets the area's guidelines, the neighborhood's guidelines. Tonight, there is a planning commission meeting. It starts at 6 o'clock.